It is incredible how an idea can become a reality as I stand here today to celebrate the opening of Reno Behavioral Healthcare Hospital. I have been working on this project for over 3 years. I just feel so immensely proud that we're finally at this point to open. The work for our community and our state has just begun. We are the first full-service psychiatric and addiction treatment facility for all ages to be built in Northern Nevada in over 35 years. Thank you.